I see it through the wall. Look at that. Sort of, I guess. It was oozing into the next square. Just wish I could use my newfound magic on some of these things. But, alas. That group seemed easier. Once again, one way to go. Pretty linear, unless you count the teleport fields. Hello! More of you guys. As usual, my healing was interrupted. I'll heal both of them. And they're completely fulled out. You know, I think I heal for more now. Probably my spell points went up, or my intelligence went up, or I might just be getting lucky, I don't know. Alright, so where are we? So we have this way, and this, and quite a few ways. It just goes around. Oh, wait. Oh, more. Hooray. No, no. Quick healing on Griban here. Oh, not a weight, but a healing. Oops. Come on. All right, advancing northwards. Huh, just a dead end here. Alright. So we only have this way to go now. Where are we? Head east. This are a dead end. So now we have two ways to go. Both east. Dead endo. Oh, hi. So many of you guys down here. Oh, wow. Maybe I'll leave this in. We've been cutting a bunch out. Now we've got more, so this, I guess, ups the stakes. I don't know. I wish I could use magic against these guys. I don't want to move. I want to attack. So the biggest hit I've seen was Strobaneer hit one of them for 43 damage. It's one of the ones I sped up. So I didn't want to just leave in the whole thing just to show you guys 43 damage. Plus, I wasn't talking through the entire battle anyway, so... It would have been awkward indeed. So you just have to take my word for it. And I've seen them hit for... I think the highest was 38 that I can recall. On Drobaneer. I think I'll just keep wearing down the ones I was attacking. And then we'll join forces against these two. Might as well make myself useful. You know, I want to try something, actually. Probably not going to work. Using... So that's, Hailstorm. I just want to see if it'll do anything. I don't know if I try to use that, but I have 15 charges on this thing. The game's almost over, so just try it once. Maybe they, won't resist it coming from an item. Who knows? I'm probably wrong. It'd probably be completely resisted. Yeah, I did try to have him use it. Meaning, him meaning Trasric. Okay, so we got one down. Drobaneer is doing no damage. That's better. 33. Trasric missing the target. Oh, that's right. He wasn't the one casting the spell. Oh, 44? Did I see that right? Hailstorm. Immune. I'm staying up longer because it's displaying it for 5 in a row like that. Although, yet, it says it's successful. I guess it successfully hit the target and then was absorbed or deflected or whatever you want to call it. Alright, so now we'll all attack this thing. So now we know not to use spells on these things. Once and for all. Hope we find something we can sink our magical teeth into. I guess I'll heal people like I'm supposed to. Some better hits this time around from Drobaneer, for the most part, anyway. No damage. Okay, Drobaneer hit for 17. 7 and 7 on Gribben. Satine hitting for 15. That's pretty good. That's pretty much the upper limit of her attack. He still needs to be healed quite a bit. Gribben too, but he's not that far behind from his total. We're all attacking the same one. It's probably almost dead. I think I'll have Gribben switch to this one. We'll all switch to this one now. So we don't waste our attacks on the missing thing. Drobaneer probably kill that and eat it. Gribben hit for 21 damage. Alright, so he's near his maximum now. So now let's help Gribben. My healing does seem to be more effective. I'm gonna switch Droba to this one. Not Silk, come on. So he finished that one off. And we're about to finish this one off. I can move Droba over, but hell. Then this thing will attack him immediately, right? I think. Or maybe next round. I'm not sure. Let's just have him attack this one as well. And this thing's gonna move over this round, and then we'll start hitting it. Actually, I should have switched my ranged fighters. Yeah. Now we're all just missing. Wah. That's what I should have done, is switch my ranged targets. I think we can give Trazric the rest of his rocks now. Free up the space on Drobaneer. Ben. We need some healing. They both do, but Gribben more at this point. Good hits in there, wow. 32. probably gonna... I'm gonna save my healing till after the fight. This thing's gotta be almost dead. Still having, Joba come over just in case. But I don't think there'll be an issue at all. Surprised it's still standing, this thing. Well, as much as these things can stand anyway. Yeah, made that very useful. Very loosely, as far as standing. Dead. We all got 70 experience. Too bad we're probably not training up anymore. Yeah, healing all around for those two. Okay. Did I see that one? If not, I did now. Another one of these pillars. And another. Twisty turny passages of doom. Oh, hello. Attack. Just four this time. Demolished, de-slimed, what do you want to call it? So what's around the corner? A wall! It's gonna be the end of that, because we can't go any further, so... We'll check up here. Yep, the end there. So we have a few ways to go now, but we'll go south for now, because it's right here. Hope we start finding something other than slimes. I mean, it's kind of anticlimactic to have this ending dungeon and just more slimes. I mean, on the plus side, we haven't fought them for quite a while. So there's that. I'm not completely sick of them. Thank you. door. Ah, more slimes. Okay, I'm running a little low on mana. See, we have one mana potion, I think. I mean, the cheaper ones. This one. Hardly makes any difference, does it? It's just none of the rest of us need to rest. This is the full mana potion. I'd rather save that. I have two more full ones here. We still have 17 of those things. Yeah, I might just see if I can make do for now. I do want to heal. Both of them, actually. So where are we again? Alright, filling in this. Oh, okay. I wasn't even paying attention. So this is a dead end, so we're gonna be checking out, I guess, this next, because it's on the way. That's a dead end. We knew that, but I figured there might be a chest or something. Is this the other way we have to check out? Oh, south. Through the door. Oh. Oh, those are stairs down. Oh! Didn't mean to do that. I was trying to restart the recording. I need to wake these guys up. Four of them put to sleep. Now, I know how to do it. I have a potion for it. Wake up. I mean, not a potion, a spell. But we don't have a potion. Maybe an herb? Heal stun? Really? Okay. So I just have to wake them up one at a time. I'm glad I'm not one of the ones put to sleep. Oh. Apparently, two of us woke up anyway. That's good to know. Wake up! The two of them, I guess, silk right now. Does it just wake up everybody? I guess it wakes up everybody. Because I don't have an option. It's not asking me who to wake up. Alright. We were attacking this one then. So yeah, let me switch to this one. Joba can finish that one off. He's still asleep. She's still asleep. Okay, it works on everybody. Good to know. I'm pretty sure I've used it before, but it's been so long. I think not since we fought the sprites outside in the wilderness near Mira's house. Yeah, that was interesting. Stairs down. I'm not taking them yet. I want to see what else is over here. And here. Could be quite a bit. But what I do want to do is rest, after all, because I'm really low on mana. Trazric is full because he's not using his magic. Which is a shame. So I can take these sling stones. Yay. Silk's already used 1.5 stacks of arrows. If anyone can take these rations. So yeah, off screen, resting. Alright, done. So let's try out her magic sphere. Boom, look at that. Okay. So we've also got... So here's our... our four main buffs that we've been using, plus light. This will be light 3. And now we have clairvoyance. I don't know how that works. Let you know an enemy is near. Maybe you'd see it on the map. I'm not sure. I mean, we've killed everything. So it would have to be in an area we haven't been yet. Yep, I'm pulling it up. I think it's clairvoyance. So that's interesting to get all these other icons. White magic, gray magic, so... The 6 previous spells. So clairvoyance. For 16 hours, I guess we'll find out what it is. And 16 hours invisibility. So some monsters we might could pass right by, but I'm gonna fight them anyway. But maybe it'll stop us from being surprised. I don't know. That's pretty interesting. So she uses less mana. Look, she still has a lot of mana. Casting all those. Less mana casting this, this, and this, rather than just casting these 3. So although we were so excited to find Armor Protection 3, now we don't even cast it because it's part of Magic Sphere. That's so funny. Okay. Kind of ironic. Alright, so let's get out of here, away from the stairs, and we'll work our way back around. And head south for a little bit. That's pretty interesting. I always wonder about those other spells. I don't know about X-ray vision, didn't seem to work. Where are we? Oh, we need to go north. Oh, you're kidding me. Okay, there's a wall there. Never mind. Is this a... There's a dead-end room. I think we head past this, yeah. Let's see if monsters don't notice us. That would be entertaining. So that's assuming there are any more. Dead end. Alright, that's a dead end here. Okay, so we have this way still. The only way to go is this way. I don't know if we'll be able to go further that way. This way, right? Yeah. Okay, we've already been west. So we're going east. And it ends. Unless there's secret walls. Should I try them? I mean, I've already tried these. Yeah, I've already tried those because I know I always try the little dead ends. I don't know if I've tried along here. Otherwise, this... It's just funny how there's this big empty area. Unless we're going to get there through the teleporters, I don't know. I would not have tried this wall. So let's go south and then west. I wonder if you'd be able to pass through a monster, like saying it doesn't see you, or if you can just walk right over it. I'm just gonna avoid the redirects. I think I can go this way. East, 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 yeah. Alright, nothing there. Check this. Oh. That was a very awesome chest, I must say. Oh, these are all dead ends. You know what? I think we'll come back to that. Just keep in mind that this empty area, test this wall, and this wall, and this wall, and that'll be it. I think what I want to do is check down those stairs. I have a feeling that the teleporters take us somewhere that there's no turn from, possibly, so I could be wrong. But I could be right, so I want to check the stairs first. As the owls fly around the screen, is this where we're going? When I click too fast, sometimes it doesn't register. Forward and north. Or east and north. From here. That's a dead end. So around this way. I really like this theme. Thing I bypass it, but no, it's really a really, yeah, you can't get there on, well, let's see, I was gonna say you can't get there on accident. You can, but it's really, you have to. Really follow a distinct path just to get over there. Okay. Believe it or not. Letting the suspense build. Gonna go down the stairs next episode. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, guys. And always, seek adventure.